Okay, I've got 19, so I can buy an explosive shot now. A smoke grenade requires 3,100. So I should get explosive shot now, right? And then get smoke grenade later. Probably.
I really don't have an answer for you because I don't know. I've just been buying everything as it becomes available.
Gotcha.
But I also earned a ton of credits from the card game on the mobile phone.
Oh, that's it. So you got a bunch of credits more than just getting them from XPs.
Correct. I got probably like 6,000 credits from just playing that at work.
Yeah, that was really hard. Normally you just have credits.
It's also actually a lot of fun to play on your phone.
Incoming rebels!
Okay, I guess an explosive. Oh, hey, dodge.
I stole their turbo laser.
How'd they reactivate it? Were you guys up?
I was up there, but he had a shield on. And I wasn't able to melee him twice before he could activate it. It's okay, I immediately deactivated it. So next time I'll just use Barrage when it comes up.
Doing good.
Just sitting here in the corner, you know,
we have been honored with the Emperor's presence.
I like how the ATS keeps causing any more trouble. Cargo bay.
Our AT-AT oh crap, did they get the other one? By an enemy bomber.
Yeah, they got it at the same time they got that at one first.
The rebels have activated the uplink. Move on that position.
Where are they? What are they trying to do? Oh, Emperor's deactivated. Okay, Emperor got it. We're good. Oh, might be. Deactivated mine as soon as I got off it? Man. I don't
know. Rebel airstrike incoming!
I can never jump off.
They outnumber us!
Oh, never mind, too late.
Rebels
okay,
inbound.
Push forward while we're in this phase.
Protect our walker. The rebels are inflicting heavy damage.
Okay, we want to try to get inside. Oh god, is that blue? Oh god, that's perfect.
Advance.
That turbo laser, right. Shoots, I need to pick a loadout with the ion. There's something to kill that turbo laser. They're still turning it off. That while that turbo laser's still on.
Rebel Y-Wing has a lock on our walker.
Okay, someone got the turbo laser already. That means we should be able to deactivate the left side.
It's been deactivated already.
Okay, cool. Now we just gotta jump to the meat grinder. I got killed by a laser. Wow.
Rebels have activated the uplink. Move on that position. Rebel bombers are locked onto our AT-AT.
Killed both of us with barrage. Yeah, these points are real hard.
A Rebel Y-Wing has a lock on our walker.
Uplink has been deactivated. Proceed.
Disabled one.
Nice job. Thanks. Yeah, they got Han Solo in there, it's all defended.
The uplink station has been activated by the rebels.
Again?
We must deactivate it in order to stop a
Y-Wing. Yeah, because they've got that turbo laser there that kills anything that comes near it.
It's back up?
Yep. Yeah!
Warning, enemy bomber has got a lock on our walker.
Guys, I won a blast match.
Got the turbo laser.
Thank you. You won a blast match?
Yeah, but we were trying so hard earlier.
So
I don't know if Warning would be with me.
Clearly, yeah, you just
turn
didn't
around.
Need us. That was the problem.
We have hired Boba Fett to provide backup.
You're holding me down.
Our AT-AT is being targeted by an enemy bomber.
You know, it's funny, because in the one I won, I was, like, next to last on the team. It was only 6-6.
We've got company. The rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
I tried to get in there from behind.
But...
This one's gonna be rough.
UAV has been left unprotected. Defend it at all costs. Rebels come ahead.
Okay, I made them destroy their own turbolaser. Should help.
Our AT-AT will only be vulnerable for a little longer.
Solo won't be causing any more trouble.
Okay, that could have been worse.
Yeah. Enemy uplinks on radar. Advance to mark points.
Wow, a thermal detonator just went off next to me, and I only lost 70 life.
Oh, I didn't make it. You only lost... Wait, do you have bodyguard on?
Yeah, that's why.
I got the right turbo laser. Looks like the left one's still down too.
I've got the traitor one.
Nice.
World informant has revealed that the smuggler Solo is near your position.
Well cut.
Rebel Y-Wing has a lock on our walker.
I deactivated it. Should I head inside or head to the right one? I'm heading inside. Let's try the space shot.
Lord Vader will help us take you traitors.
And I get killed immediately after using it.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
Superior numbers ahead.
Yeah, that's worth it. Okay, we've kept them down to 3 Y-Wings so far. I mean, they're getting them now, but...
Rebel bomber has locked onto our AT-AT.
disarming the interior. Got it. Nice job with the traitor turret.
This place is crawling with rebels.
Okay, deactivated the link.
Nice!
I just got lucky. I jetpacked in before they shot me.
Rebel Y-Wings are making their attack run.
Okay, it's time. Just push him back as far as he can. And watch out for the tow cables. You can shoot them if they try to tow cable.
Be on the lookout for the Jedi Skywalker. He has been spotted near your location.
We're facing superior numbers. The AT-AT needs some air support.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll try to shoot it. Nice job. I think you got it.
The transport is in range. Barrage ready.
Enemies in the zone.
We did it.
Yay.
Good job. Just 1/4 Walker health on. Look, I'm ashamed, you're right. Oh, beautiful. That was a good round, everyone. Great job. We did it. We did it all. We stand for Hoth as rebels.
I'm not. I'm done for the night.
See ya.
Take care.
Renaissance, thanks for playing.
Sure, why not?
It's been great fun. Miss Piss or...
I'm Adam himself in game.
Adam, yeah. Are we staying for Hoth Renaissance, or are we leaving now?
I'm staying.
Okay.